Having trouble logging into your Windows laptop because your password isn't working? Don't panic. The step-by-step guide will help you resolve the issue and regain access to your device in no time. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. In this video, we will show you how to fix the "you have entered an incorrect PIN several times. To try again, enter A1, B2, C3 below" error. Let's dive in. Method 1. Check your password for mistakes. If Windows asks you to enter a specific code, for example A1, B2, C3, type it exactly as shown and press enter. Then try signing in again. If this didn't help, then restart your laptop. A simple reboot can resolve temporary glitches and software issues that might be causing the password to be rejected. After restarting, try entering your password again. Make sure that you are entering the correct password. Sometimes, minor errors can prevent you from logging in. Check if caps lock or num lock is turned on, as they can change the way you type your password. If you have a password manager, check if the saved password matches the one you are entering. Try typing your password in a text editor to confirm that you are entering it correctly. Method 2. Reset your password. If you cannot remember your password or it is not working even after checking, you might need to reset it. If you are using a Microsoft account, go to the official website and select Sign In. Select your email ID, select Next, now select Forgot Password to reset it. If it's a local account, you may need to use a password reset disk if available. Microsoft will now verify your identity via email or other verification methods. You can select Mail and follow the on-screen instructions to verify your identity and then reset your password. Follow as shown to complete the process. Reset a new password and then you can log into your account using that. Method 3. Check security settings. Certain security settings may prevent your password from being accepted. If you have recently changed your password on another device, make sure your current device is connected to the internet to sync the new password. If you have enabled two-factor authentication, make sure you enter the correct verification code along with your password. If your account has been logged due to multiple incorrect attempts, wait for a few minutes before trying again. Method 4. Try logging in from a different device. If you are still unable to log in, try accessing your account from another phone, tablet, or computer. If you can log in successfully from another device, the issue may be specific to your laptop or PC. And that's it. Those are the best solutions to fix the incorrect PIN error and regain access to your Windows laptop. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Got any questions or suggestions? Drop them in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.